What is going on, adventurers? This is Charlie with Charlie's Adventures, and today we are going to be doing the Hawaii Shark Encounters cage snorkeling. Which is like shark snorkeling. What they do is they put us in a cage, we got some snorkel gear on, and we get to check out a whole bunch of these Galapagos sharks that are, I mean, they're really good size. So this is just a quick and short fun video, kind of showing our experience with Hawaii Shark Encounters. It was actually one of the more affordable tours that you can go on, but it is 100% worth the price, and it was super fun to do on Oahu. It's on the North Shore, and I mean, if you can get out there, then I definitely recommend doing it. But it was amazing. I mean, you're 3 miles out, we saw rainbows. I mean, tons of sharks. So I highly recommend doing this. And if you like content like this, don't forget to like and subscribe and comment down below. It really kind of helps support the channel as I'm kind of getting in the whole YouTube stuff, so just be ready to enjoy the video.
Alright, from here there's only 4 steps left.
Really easy, so nice and slow, 1 step at a time, don't skip any steps. Alright, lowering your hands as you go. Once you get low enough, there's a bend in the ladder inside the cage that you can grab onto. It's a vertical bar that bends towards the outside of the cage. So you're going to go ahead and grab those bars once you're low enough. It's a good spot to hold on to, you're not going to get pinched there. And then once you're on your fifth and final step, go ahead and sit down real low.
That the water is all
warm. Lean back chair, and then until the water holds your body up. We're going to float out here. We're naturally buoyant in water, but all this salt added into the ocean, we're super buoyant. You can't sink if you try. So once you're inside the cage, there's 3 areas that we're going to put you guys, 2 to each window. 2, 2, 2. This bar that I'm standing on right here, just beneath the surface of the water, that's what you're going to hold on to, right? You don't need to swim, kick, tread water. You're going to hold on to the bar. Use your arms like shock absorbers, so keep a little bend in the elbows.
Yes.
If you can, try to get away from the surface. Use the